grid. To officially welcome you to this event, the president of Watkins Glen International, Mr. John Saunders.
Well, just got to drive through. He would also visit in that Audi 91 Lamar Polito. The time to get the ball, 2 minutes 47. Ford has got Goodyear, Armstrong, Clifton in the car. The fourth starter, 04, won't be in line, may start later. That would, of course, be the third Audi Quattro automobile. Starting fifth, car number 9, out of IMSA, Colorado, Holy Dollarback Jr., aboard the Mercury Cougar. Starting sixth, car number 75, Millen of California, and flying the co-driver of Nissan, Kline, checkered. Starting seventh, car number 9, car number 9, and the out of Greenwich, Connecticut, running start of the co-driver, that again is the Mercury Cougar. Starting 8th, car number 76, John Morton of El Segundo, California. Again, Jeff Klein, the co-driver, listed in the Nissan 300 CX Turbo. Starting 9th, car number 39, the Mazda automobile. Mazda RX-7, driven by Elliot Ford Robinson. Car starting 10th, the WGT2 ball center, Jeremy Hale, and the 9th, out of Colorado, Ontario. Starting 11th, number 77, the football team,
thank you. Thank you.
that will take over the GTO point lead, and unofficially we will put him now 2 points ahead of Pete Hallsberg as they take their battle for the GTO championship to Lime Rock, Connecticut next Saturday afternoon. Now to victory lane, and the voice of IMSA Racing, Bill Bowser.
Thank you very much, Al Robinson, and down in victory lane now we await the accolades, the applause, and the cheers for the winners. Hans Stuck out of Granada, West Germany, Walter Röhrl of West Germany, and the sheer drive in the number 4 Audi 90 Quattro, the all-wheel drive machine, and of course, Hurley Haywood, joined by the number 5 Audi Quattro, out of Jacksonville, Florida. Steve Phillips, sounding stellar, popping and spinning in the last several laps in the number 75 Nissan 300CX. The Irvine, California driver from down under doing just a yeoman's job. Here comes Hans. He'll go on TV first. We'll give him a TV interview. As soon as he gets out, he gives us a great thrill with a big roar of that powerful Audi engine down here in Victory Lane. All right, Hans Stuck, ladies and gentlemen, out of the car from West Germany. Hans, go ahead with your TV interview. We will be getting the television people interview Hans as he comes in. We'll be looking for Hurley Haywood to come down this way. We'll be talking to him in just a moment. The Audi crew coming down now. Festivities down. Here he comes. All right, come on up, if you will, Hans, and a great big hug and round of applause from you, people. All right. Ha, ha, ha. Look at this. Come on up if you will, Hans. Come on up this way. Ladies and gentlemen, each and every time that Hans Stuck of Granada, West Germany has won in the Audi 90 Quattro, we have let him do something and let you people here in the United States of America hear a beautiful Bavarian yodel. Hans, it's yours.
First of all, thank you very much to the Audi team. They have again provided me with a supercar. And to everybody here, greetings from Bavaria.
Boy, he is getting very good. Excellent race. I'll tell you what, you got in after that first stop. Walter Röhrl took it out. And then, of course, you did battle once again with your own tire.
No, I must say, I wish I had Walter a lot of many times with me. He did a brilliant drive. He showed that he's not only a world-class rally driver, he is at least a world-class road racing driver too. And I'm very happy, very pleased he was with me in the monitor. The bloody very crazy.
Hey, Walter!
Walter, what's up? Geh her doch, Alter, wie gesagt. Hat er wieder, ja.